it's nice to see you again. And now we have, again, little event news. So, Solstice Event, it starts on tomorrow for me. So, very, very soon. So, it starts on Tuesday, June 17th at 10 a.m. And it ends on Sunday, June 20th at 8 p.m. on your local time. And this event, it is celebrating the solstice, and it means that we will have a little bit of different things on Northern Hemisphere and Southern Hemisphere. Some things are the same, but a little bit of difference. So now we all will have this surprise Pokemon in 5-star raids. I thought that it could be something new, but not really. It is Regigigas. So it will be on the raids from June 17th at 10 a.m. till July 1st at 10 a.m. on your local time. So quite a long time. So it isn't really a new one, but now you can have it as shiny. So for me as shiny hunter, it is kind of new Pokemon. Yay, new shiny. And of course we will have some Pokemons more in the wild. And all over the world, there will be at least Lunatone, Solrock, Spell, and if you are lucky, you might even find Snorlax. So, shiny Snorlax, yay, it would be nice to have. So, these ones, they are all over the world. But then, we will have some exclusive Pokemons in Northern Hemisphere and Southern Hemisphere. So, in Northern, where I am, we will have Yamna, Chimchar, and summer form Darling. And on Southern Hemisphere you will have Snorunt, Snowware and winter form Darling. And they are specially mentioning that if you are lucky you can find the shiny one. For Northern Hemisphere they are mentioning Yamna and for Southern Hemisphere they are mentioning Snorunt. So maybe are the shiny rates boosted on those or nothing? I don't know, but I'm hopeful because I really would like to have that shiny Yamna and you always can hope. Yay, shinies for all. And on raids, they are mentioning that these ones are all over the world. So there is Lunatone, Solrock and Klink. But then we will also have different Pokemons in raids depending on which hemisphere we are. So, on Northern Hemisphere, there will be Alolan Marowak, Yamna and Petitlil. And on Southern Hemisphere, there will be Lapras, Pillowswine and Snorunt. And of course, besides those that are mentioned, there is more. Also on field researches, there is some difference. So, on Northern Hemisphere, you can encounter Yamna and on Southern Hemisphere, you can encounter Snorunt. But for us all, there will be silver pineapple berries on these field research tasks. And also, if you take a few snapshots, there will be surprise encounter. Also, there will be some bonuses concerning your party Pokemon. So, your party will bring you more item gifts. And also more Pokeballs. Very nice. And also, now you can earn more hearts for your party Pokemon by walking it. Because the walking distance is now halved. Also, for this event, Lunatone and Solrock will appear everywhere, as I have said. But after the event, they are again going to the different hemispheres. So, the Lunatone, it will be on Eastern Hemisphere and Solrock will be on Western Hemisphere. Also, we have something else. It really doesn't belong on this event, but it conveniently starts on the same time, so I put it here. So, the Giovanni Big Boss itself, he is back. And now, he will have Shadow Ho-Oh. So, we will have a new research task. And it is a 7-colored Shadow. Yeah, as Ho-Oh is many colors. And it also starts on June 17th at 12 a.m. on your local time. And you will have time to do this research till September 1st at 12 a.m. And when you again do this whole research thing, you will get the super rocket radar, and then you can fight the Giovanni and get that shadow ho-oh. Oh, I can't wait. This ho-oh, it looks so lovely as shadow one. Yeah, I want it. But here was the news this time, so I hope that we will all have very great event again, and why we wouldn't have. Yeah. But again, it was nice that you watch it, and if you are new here, please subscribe. And for now, it is again. Bye bye.